Welcome back, guys. Today we're going to be talking about how to make a summer leaf suit. Now, with these kind of leaf suits, you want a base layer, so you can pick up them off eBay for around about $13.99 for the cheapest, I believe. This is one of the ones that I used in a previous video. I said that I was going to adapt it to a summer environment. So the first thing you're going to need is going to be shoe goo, which is around 10 to 20 pounds depending on the size. And also some fake leaves that are around £2.50, £400. Now you can begin just by sticking the leaves on with a shoe goo to the back of the trousers and the jacket, and then assess where you want to go from there.
Using the leftover green food dyed raffia from my other attempt at the winter suit, I'm going to use that on the summer suit now and see how it looks.
So on reflection, this suit can definitely be improved. The improvements that I think will do it good will be a few more darker green leaves, a few more darker green bits of raffia, and more work is definitely needed on the head and shoulders to help it blend in. Please click like, subscribe, and as always, happy hunting.